overhead sprinkler system is shot straight up into the air, and it falls back down to the earth naturally, as it would if it were falling from the cloud. If you're trying to take photos of it,